Hi guys, Onihime here, and this is one of the first parts that I did for the armor. It was pretty complicated in that moment. Now I think it's kind of okay that I have used a different thickness of foam or maybe fabric in some parts, but anyway, this is how I did like my neck thing for my Sarah 2 cosplay. So I hope you enjoy, and here is how I did it.
Thank you.
you for watching. I hope you really like it. And if you like it, don't forget like to subscribe and like this video. I also have our social media that you can follow me. So here are my links for my social media. So I hope you enjoy and keep watching my videos. Thank you.